What you see before you are the flaming skeletons. Now, the thing with the flaming skeletons is the miniatures, there's three of them, and they come out of the Castle Ravenloft Dungeons & Dragons board game, but I've decided to go with three different colours, actually, green, red, and blue. I've used a variety of different shades to get there, done the skeletons actually white, and they're hurling fireballs.